Are you feeling confused about how to cite annual reports, graphs, and company websites? Citing business sources with APA style might seem tricky, but Sheridan Library has resources to help you. On our website, navigate to Citing, then click on APA style. There are lots of useful documents and examples on this page. Before jumping into business citation, take some time to get familiar with the basics of APA style using our overview and handout. You can also check out the other videos in this series for some quick tips. Once you know the basics, head over to our business resources guide. Under reference examples, select the business resources tab. Here you can find reference and in-text citation examples for many common business sources arranged in alphabetical order, as well as examples for citing web content. Why do we have a special section just for business? Business sources tend to be unique in how they present information, unlike journal articles or print books, which usually follow the same format across different databases and publications. Most of the sources you will use in business research are online. They can be in databases, like Statista or Euromonitor, or on websites such as official company websites or news sources. If you want to see a citation example for a report on a database, Euromonitor Passport for example, you'll click on C to F and scroll down to find the right section. We have our author, Euromonitor Passport, the date of publication, the title of the report, database, and the URL. This is for our reference page. We can also see an example of how to do an in-text citation for the report. You'll write out the author, date, and the section heading that you're citing in round brackets. To reference an annual report or other content on a business website, click on Website Examples. When we're citing content from a company's website, the name of the company is going to be our author. This is called a corporate author. You'll write out the author, date, the title, and the URL source for the resource. We can also see an example of how to do an in-text citation for the report. You can find links on how to cite other web sources on this page too. If you have questions or need help with your references, the library is here for you. You can drop by the research desk at your campus library, chat with us using the live chat on our website, or email library@sheridancollege.ca.